Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High-cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready to jump. When you're above the lab, we trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out and the ground team can jump. Chopper team will hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped inside. Switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab. stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data. Is state-of-the-art. It won't take you long to pull the data. It's first complete. Go down the corridor.